We'll check out with Tracy outside to give us an idea. Tracy.
Gary, I thought in between giving you snow total reports, I might actually help the station out a little bit. As you can see, we've got a little snow. Oh my, this of course is my first time plowing snow here in Florida. I think I'm doing well. I am clearly a very talented snow plow operator because now we're stuck. Quite a bit of snow out here. I shoveled some earlier. This is the kind of snow that's really heavy and clearly hard to get out of the way. For now, outside Fox 17 Studios in Grand Rapids, I'm Tracy Hinson, Fox 17 News.
Well, Tracy, don't give up so easily.
Yeah, keep that thing going. Yeah, got it.
Just.
All right, hit reverse.
I don't know how to do that. I can't. Push the, hold on. We're going to do this. Push that.
Now pull it back to.
Okay, here we go.
There you go.
Careful.
Oh, oh, there she goes. Yes.
We're going to get this. We're going to get this. Pedal back up.
Punch it. Now punch it.
Pedal up. Hold on.
She's getting it. Now hit that.
Okay,
hit.
Go a different way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is awesome.
Good job. You helped.